If you surround yourself with negative people, you'll never feel settled in or become an equal, no.
I invite you to take away and remove yourself from the role that you go with every day.
I've been fat, I've been thin, I've been happy, I've been sad. But that voice that sits inside me always grounds me, keeps my feet on the ground.
What they really want to do is to break you down. The best thing to do is not to let it affect you.
Every time I think to myself, like putting myself through all this criticism again, and it's not even like constructive criticism, it's like, Nicole, you put on weight. I just tell myself, just look inside your core and just remember, like, what drove you to do this in the first place and why this is important. For the youth of our humanity. If you spend every day wishing for the next to come, aged and lifeless is what, yes, you'll become, yeah, yeah, yeah. So stand up for the love, love, love.